Hello and welcome to Solve for today's video and today's problem. I have a bag with either a white ball or a black ball inside. The chances for one color or another are the same. And I put in that bag one more ball, which is white. I shake everything, remove one ball, and that ball is white. What is the probability for the remaining ball to be white? I hope you enjoyed this problem and see you next time for the solution. Bye bye.